I can't believe she's gone.
You know, of the four of us, I really did think you'd be the first to go, Amy.
I'm so sorry. I promise I will be next.
Colleen would really like that.
If Colleen's death has taught us anything, it's that we don't know how much time we have left. We have to live our best lives now.
I am going straight home from work. I'm gonna be a really good mom.
Hi, Luke. We're back in
business. I just quit medicine. What do you mean you quit medicine?
I'm going to get another job.
I'm looking for something where there's no illness or death and I don't have to deliver bad news to anyone.
Okay, how about bagging groceries?
Oh, well, if it's anything like putting organs back into a body, I'm...
No bagging experience.
Hey, did you lose weight?
You're gonna be back in your skinny jeans before you know it. You're gonna look so freaking hot.
You gotta send me a picture.
Hi. You wanna come over to Jody's and play tic-tac camel toe?
I feel like you're laughing at me. Welcome to your life.
This is all Colleen's fault.
She could see us now, huh?
She would die.
Yeah, I realize that's the wrong thing to say now. Welcome to your life.